Once upon a time, there was a guy named Jack Puck. He was the greatest ball hockey player of all time. Jack could pull off the craziest moves. He could juggle the ball on his stick for an extended period of time. Jack was just going in for a routine shot, and Jack broke his lucky stick. The only thing Jack could do was he had to go onto the internet and try to find a stick that he could use. But this stick was not like his legendary stick that he broke before. This stick wouldn't work for Jack. He would make a failure after failure after failure, and Jack could never play ball hockey the same. So Jack tried to do one final thing that he could do once before, but Jack missed the ball and just stared at the net. Jack threw down his stick and walked away, and he never played again.
Can take this outside, outside, looking at the stars, staring at my mind.